handheld camera rotation. The most important part of this movement is anchoring your feet down and be in a position that you won't feel unbalanced. As you can see, I'm literally twisting my body and cradling the camera back and forth. When you properly set your body up for the shot, you will get an extremely consistent result to choose from in post.